Live in the mix with Tony G from AV Mac.
Thank you. Thank you. special.
We're in the mix with AV Max's very own DJ Tony G. Bop.
I'm not
Thank you.
Yeah, 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 we're streaming here live. AV Max here in Chicago, 5519 West Montrose. With AV Max's very own DJ Tony G. Jangman, I'm beat. Bop, get, zip. that's Anthony Gonzalez from AV Max on the decks here.
Thank you, Tony G, for having the group here dancing along to your great mix here. Slight technical difficulties. DJ Money is going to handle it. Yeah, it's all Money's fault. We blame him for everything. Or Virgil. We blame Virgil too. DJ Money was telling. DJ Money was just telling me that you have some tracks coming out.
Yeah.
If you want to talk about those a little bit.
Well, I have. Step
over here.
Yeah, we have approximately 6 tracks coming out in the next, say, 3-4 months. So it's me and my partner, Monica. We've been working hard on this new thing we're doing. And she actually wrote out a couple of the lyrics to a lot of the tracks herself. So
Very nice.
I provide the music. She provides the lyrics. And
sounds like the dynamic duo.
Yeah, pretty much.
How long have you been mixing?
Well, I started back in 84, and right when I went to 86, I just ended up getting all new equipment and started doing everything fresh with, you know, that, and also producing, and did a couple of things back in the day, and it went pretty good. And I'm still in the music industry in one form or another, but I'm still here.
So what are you doing now, besides the new tracks?
Besides the new tracks, I actually am at Spy Bar every other Sundays. I run the lighting there, and I do maintenance and backup on their equipment over there. And they pay me to have fun.
Oh, that's a good job.
Yeah.
They say if you do what you love, you never work a day in your life. Is that true?
Pretty much. I mean, same thing goes here. I mean, I work here, and there's not a day there it's not at least something to laugh at.
He works here, meaning he works at AV Max, and we're here live on location, and AV Max is the DJ's best friend, I assume, right?
Pretty much, or close to it.
Unless the wife intervenes.
Yeah, that's usually what happens. The wife is the decision maker, so.
Yeah, so you should have like a spa next door, and then, you know, just have the wives, you know, receive a spa treatment. They'll say yes to anything, right?
Oh, well, maybe we got an idea there.
Oh, Manny Petties. You see, the wives are already chiming in. What is your role here?
My role? Well, I wear many hats here. I basically handle the service department, anything that needs repairing. I basically fix it from amplifiers to speakers and monitors and computers also. I mean, you name it, everything that can go into a club and make it work and make it feel good, that's what I can fix.
Oh, we need to have him as our best friend, guys. Oh, they're all saying, oh, okay. Okay, good. Where can people catch you mixing? You say you do lighting at Smart Spy Bar?
Spy Bar, yeah.
So where can we catch you doing a set?
Well, I'll be starting at Spy Bar in the middle of next month. It should be right after Valentine's Day.
Ah, what time?
Well, I should be there from 11 to 1.
And where is Spy Bar?
It's 636 North Franklin.
Okay, in Chicago.
Chicago.
All right, thank you so much.
All right.
And we are live now with my favorite DJ Quickman.